Yeah, I know, right? It's that's nickname, and I think the newspaper, he wrote it like when I was 18 or something, and that was before I came to the US, and I didn't really know what chosen one actually mean at that time. And then when I realized, I was like, wow, you know, this is something different. So I like it though. I like it. My dad were coaches, so they've been teaching me basketball since day one, and I really appreciate you know they always support me, and they always been number one of me, so I really appreciate them. I grew up watching a lot of Kobe Bryant, you know. He's the reason why my dream became NBA, and you know, I grew up, you know, being big his fan. So I mean, you know, that was the accident was like really sad, and that was heartbreaking. But I still watch a lot of his clip, and you know, I still appreciate his game. Yeah, there is going to be a pressure. That's going to be my first Olympic. And I mean, first Olympic for everybody, you know. it's going to be fun though. We obviously have to play against, you know, one of the greatest teams in the countries, but I'm super excited, and I'm gonna be ready.